It's the one religion, Islam, that I actually, I find a lot of, I make fun of everything. I'm not afraid to make fun of anything except for Islam, because it's the one thing you can't joke about because they'll fucking kill you. They will fucking, even the most moderate of Islams are like, oh, you don't want to do that. And I do it equally. I make fun of Christianity, Judaism, Catholicism. I grew up Catholic. I'm really Catholic. I was even molested. But Islam, no fucking jokes there. It's like, knock, knock, who's there? Kaboom. And I've always said we should have never invaded the Middle East. That was the biggest mistake America ever made. We should have invaded Middle America. That's what we should have done. We should have fucking just bombed the shit out of it. If you've ever been there, it's a fucking dump. It is. I have no problem saying this. And we need more waterfront property. If we drop a nuke right in the middle of America, big lake, fucking everybody wins.